Well, here it is. It's about 2:45 in the morning, and just a little update to show how things are going. I've got quite a few of the capacitors changed out in here now. Let me find a pointer here. Ink pen. I changed this one here out, and there's one here that's new, and that one down there is new. This one's new. These two are new. Over here, that little black one's new. Those two yellow ones are new. That leaves this one underneath of this terminal strip here, which shouldn't be too hard to get to. The wire over there is, on the right is open enough, and it looks like I'll have to unsolder this particular terminal here to get to the other one. Now over here, this one down here in the very bottom shouldn't be too difficult to do, assuming I can get down in there to cut it. But now this one here is a bugger. I don't really know what the heck I'm going to do with that thing. This one right here, I can reach the top of it fairly easily, but that down in the bottom, I don't know how in the world I'm going to get down in there to get the doggone thing cut. Put a new one in. After I finish those off, well, I'll be ready to go ahead and start on that electrolytic can. I believe I'm just going to unsolder from it here on the bottom, and instead of restuffing the can, I think I will just go ahead and put the electrolytics in the bottom if I can find room for them down here, and a grounding terminal for them. Been busy the past few days. Yesterday afternoon, I put new mulch around the flower beds in the front yard, and you'll notice there's a little bit more light in here now. I took out this old light fixture. I think the ballast has gone bad on it. It may not have, but I'll put two new bulbs in it at some point and try it and see if the ballast is bad or if just the old bulbs were bad in it. But I put up a brand new light fixture over here, and it's putting out a whole lot more light. I can kind of see what the heck I'm doing now, which has sped things up considerably. Well, I don't know of anything else to tell. Although I did, last night I spent sorting out, I got a whole lot of capacitors in, a couple of hundred capacitors in, terminal strips and things like that. And I went on ahead and made labels up for all these and sorted them out and got them all in there now. So hopefully we'll be all set for a good long while. This is Gary, signing off.